9-9-2-5 opener for Gracie Kramer. Nia Dennis, ranked in the top 25 on this event, 9-8-7-5 against Nebraska, did not compete on the floor last week in Anaheim.
Opening her tumbling pass with a pike full in. She's got a lot of skills that she can do. Last year she tried double Arabians, but the pike full in seems to be more consistent. Nia again, like her beam routine right here. It's coming up.
Dot the I.
You can see Miss Val in the background choreographing the student section.
And she was doing that in warm-ups. And so was the crowd. They were right with her.
If they don't do it, you know they're gonna get Miss Val eyes.
Wow, the amplitude was huge.
Solid last pass.
Beautiful stuff by Nia Dennis.
Again, this goes to show you, big shout out to